You're safe now, but you should get checked by a doctor.